East is today becoming part of, you know, the international production distribution scene, and it is very important for us as Discop to be to have a presence in this region and to do whatever we do to help facilitate content production, content distribution, and content co-production business. By bringing people together, by bringing buyers representing TV stations, pay TV operators, SVOD platforms, anybody that can buy content or adaptation rights, and by bringing in sellers of film, TV series, adaptation rights, and producers of also film, TV series. So we bring everybody together. We make sure that they meet our deliverable as a trade show organizer, our meetings. So everybody who comes here has already a set of 30, 40 meetings organized, pre-organized based on what they have to sell, what they have to offer, or based on the projects that they want to fund and finance. We organize in 2018. We will be organizing four markets. One market in Dubai, which just took place. The next one will take place in Abidjan, Ivory Coast, in May, 29th to the 31st of May. Then Zanzibar, Tanzania, in July, 11th to the 13th of July, and then Johannesburg, from the 14th to the 16th of November. Next year, in 2019, we will add two other markets in Africa. One in Sharm El Sheikh, which will replace our market in Dubai, and another one in Lagos, Nigeria. Nigeria being the fastest growing entertainment marketplace in the world. We look at the world as being, you know, open for business, 200 countries. Each country has platforms, TV stations. So we don't really look at the size of the market. We just look at the number of potential clients for our own clients that exist in each market. So I think that today, you know, if you are in this industry, you need to look at the world as, you know, as I said, with 200 countries. And MENA is part of that community of countries looking for international content, local content, looking for opportunities to co-produce content with other countries. So I think that MENA is part of this big club, you know, that's today offering to international viewers such great television content. Well, first of all, I think that as a consumer of television, I love television, I watch a lot of television. You get to see a lot of much better television than you did, say, even 5 years ago. So that's already a very big plus for the consumer. Then what you also get to see is the diverse content coming from diverse origins, from different cultural backgrounds. And all these content travel very well internationally. We see here, for instance, co-productions that were signed between Ivory Coast and Saudi Arabia, between Korea and India, between countries that in the past and in the very recent past would have never dreamed to work together. So what is, I think, very positive from the business point of view is, I mean, it's always still a very difficult industry, but nevertheless, what is important today is that you see more and more co-productions between all of these new countries that are becoming big players, major players in this industry. Well, from a strict financial point of view, I mean, announcing that there's going to be $65 billion made available to expand the entertainment and media industry in Saudi Arabia is as strong a statement as when Netflix says that they will spend $8 billion on content in 1 year. So today you see numbers, real numbers, big numbers that are being invested in original content. So I think that these all of these investments will definitely benefit the producers, independent producers, will help bring more content to the market, and will indeed play a huge role in what this industry is going to be in the future.